This video was made possible by EA Game Changers.
A Sentinel patrol is due for a check-in. Find them and make sure they're okay.
I'll get over there.
Scorpions are all over the place. Can you help out with Sentinels? I need you to help another Sentinel patrol. They're under attack and need backup.
I'll take care of it.
Help those Sentinels with those scar turrets. All scar turrets deactivated. Or, am I calling it? Load up.
the scars are down.
Okay, while you're out there, the Sentinels are going on a raid. I need you to head out and join them.
I'll head over there.
appreciate this, Freelancer. The fort's a safer place thanks to you.
You see the new market store?
I don't think so.
Hey, how are things here?
We got freelancers going in and out, work getting done. I got reports and charts flying all over. Never dull. How about you? You holding up?
I'm out there doing what I love. That's what matters.
No argument there. Good attitude, clear head. They get you through, right?
You know. If anyone's got a good attitude.
Hey, I'm as human as anyone. We've all had that job that should have been different.
What's yours?
Truth time. All right, that's fair. The Heart of Rage mission, a few years back. I was supposed to go too. I did something stupid, got injured before heading out. Someone took my place. They lost the cipher. Maybe their life. That doesn't compare to you, but...
You felt guilty?
Yeah. Everyone else called me lucky.
It wasn't your fault.
I know that now. But hey, I appreciate it. We have to support each other on both sides of the wall. Okay, enough of my sob story. It's a new day, right? Let's get back to it.
Sounds good. See you later, Jack.
You got it.
Hey, we're doing well out there. Come check it out.
Listen, there's a lot I could say about Owen, but...
Hey, Mom.
Hello. I went looking for your father's ashes so we could spread them. They weren't there.
Doesn't mean we can't still have a memorial for him.
It's the strangest thing. The vase was gone. Someone must have stolen it.
I'm sure it will turn up.
I hope so. As your father. It's all I have left of him. And yet...
Is something wrong?
Remembering your dad. Something about all this doesn't feel right.
this may sound weird, but I need you to trust me. This could be a good sign.
That I have a knack for losing stuff.
That you're realizing, well, what you thought was true isn't.
A vase?
Why is it so important?
Your dad, of course. He died. But I already knew that.
How did he die?
A broken heart. Losing you.
But what does that mean?
What do you think? You were our son. That day when you... No, please.
This is important. How did you lose me?
There's a memory. You were hurt.
I know it hurts, but I think you're in denial. Remembering what really happened could help.
I don't know if I can do this.
You can. You're strong. What happened?
It was a warm day. Fremark was hot that time of year. You were playing with your father, pretending you were a javelin pilot. He was roaring like an Ursix, chasing you. You were so young. Your little legs scampering around, so happy. But then...
It's okay.
The sirens started. Gunfire was everywhere. Someone shouted, "The Dominion are here." Then the explosions. I heard you scream. Ran over. Your father was bleeding, but you... You were under the rubble. Piles of concrete. I tried lifting it, but it was too heavy. You were yelling, "Daddy's hurt. Help Daddy." I pulled him away. Then there was another explosion. The rubble collapsed. But you... You...
You can do this.
You died. My brave little boy. You were supposed to grow up and be a freelancer. Fall in love. Become a man. But you never did. Because I couldn't save you. Can you ever forgive me?
It's better if you forgive yourself.
How can I? Your father. He died the next day. They took him away. I never got to bury him. Or you.
None of it was your fault.
I loved both of you so much.
You can't blame yourself for this.
But how can this be? How are you here, all grown up? Can the Anthem really do that? Kyla, what's happening?
I'm not Kyler. You thought I was, but I'm just a friend trying to help.
A friend? But you said that Dad would want us to spread his ashes together. All those adventures you had, the incredible things you'd seen. The Anthem worked a miracle. It saved you. None of that was true.
No, I'm sorry. You only thought it was.
It's just everything you said. I really thought you were Kyla.
I didn't mean to lead you on.
No, I understand. It's just when hope suddenly evaporates, there's a hole. It will take some time to figure all this out.
Of course. Be well.
Alerts about SCAR activity keep coming in. Be careful.
So are we there yet?
What do you think?
Sorry, I can't help it. I could be the first Arcanist in years. Years! To discover one of these. I've been jotting down potential applications of the Manifold and...
So how about you focus on that? Quietly. An odd-looking device of some kind. Doesn't look like something the Shaper's made. I don't read anything from it.
Who are you? Was another team sent? The relic. It changed me.
Are you hearing that? Who is that?
Dominion. I should have guessed.
I've heard they possess a device that can overwhelm Shaper constructs.
This strange box.
Could we use it?
We have to know how to activate it.
There's a Dominion camp close by. Perhaps we'll find a clue there. Some kind of voice recording.
Forced entry with a version of the monitor's device. One trooper entered vault before door shut itself. Commanded to hold until a sweep is completed. Both signets for the device were returned to camps for safekeeping. The scout succumbed to injury on the way out. We left her. We have not heard from the trooper inside the ruin.
Two special Dominion signets, then. That's what we need.
I'll send you the location of nearby Dominion camps. entrance, but we need to get rid of the Dominion security around it. I'll get this decrypted as quickly as possible.
Let's hope this works.
One way to find out. Head back to the ruin and try to open that door.
Thank you.
soldiers that were locked in this chamber were behaving strangely. They seemed confused. But enough about that. We should move on and figure out how to get the manifold. Found the manifold, but it's protected by some kind of barrier.
It's linked to the entire chamber structure. For some purpose. You must break the link before the manifold can be removed. Be as careful as you can. The manifold is fragile.
And dangerous?
Probably that too.
Matthias.
Hello, hello, hello.
Here's the manifold.
Ah. Interesting. It's much smaller than expected, huh? Well, Joel's not gonna hurt it. Probably. Okay. Yes. Yes. There. Okay. Hit that switch. Hit it again.
It's just me, or is nothing happening?
Okay, easy, easy. Let me see here. Yeah, this is here. Yeah, this is here. I mean, the connections are right. Ah, I know. There is this tried and true technique. Never fails to.
Matthias?
Well, this is new. Incredible.
Shove off, Hansi!
What went awry? We struck the manifold. Manifold, definition, amplification, or multiplication. Oh,
we've been multiplied?
This is total scorp drop.
Wait, this can't be multiplication. You're surly, and I'm not, and he
cleaved in threes. What happened?
Division. Of course, an inverse function of...
The manifold divided you.
I don't like this.
Physical multiplication, psychic division.
A personality split three ways.
No! No, no!
is not what the Manifold is supposed to do. We have to fix this.
The Dominion soldiers in the ruin, there were three. Do you think the Manifold affected them too?
Three Dominion soldiers? The same soldier?
I'm not sure.
We have to go check.
Agreed. Any information will help.
Wait! What are we supposed to do in the meantime?
Stay out of trouble?
But trouble's my middle name.
No, it's Errol.
Guys, focus.
It's Errol.
Go.
You're right, buddy.
Oh.
Hey, you. Perky.
Do you have to call me that?
What else am I gonna call you? Matthias?
I'm Matthias. We are all Matthias.
Ah, this is a headache.
All right, pick a name. I'll be Maddie.
Fine. No, no.
What should I...
Freelancer, freelancer, run away fast. The Shapers know your mind. They'll be on you.
Hi, Bryn. How are you holding up?
Freelancer. Good. You remember that sixth missing sentinel? The one we couldn't find in the mines? I've discovered a weak signal. Very weak, but it could be him.
I'll track him down for you.
With earlier losses, we're short-handed and... Oh, thank you. The sentinels appreciate... I mean, I appreciate it.
Girl in the market, Serna? She seems like a
Lancer. Hi. Are you ready?
Always. Where am I headed?
Sentinel Antlin is the Lancer missing from that score mine. If I found a signal, it's weak, but it's there.
I'll hunt it down. port. It's overrun by scars.
Now that you're closer, I can use your javelins to better triangulate Andrew's position. Got it! Head is a compound. Signal is stronger there.
Won't be that easy. The compound has heavy defenses.
I guess you've got to get through them.
Working on it.
Close now. Strongest readings yet. So many scars.
Are probably guarding something.
I see Andrin. And the rough scars.
I'll clear them out.
Freelancer.
Scar, I still up there. You gotta stop it, man.
I will, Andrin. Help is on the way. Bryn, can you track Daddy Scar-Eye?
There is a strange energy signal near you.
Let's get this thing.
Agreed. The last thing we need is a chatty Scar leader with plans for the fort.
Said the Iskari wanted to know the fort's defenses. What's its long game?
Ask it.
Are you serious?
Sure. Hello, Mordor. I'd like to know your evil plan. Then kill it.
Uh-huh.
From the metal walls. It blankets itself in the fort.
Ask what it wants. Try the plan.
What? Fine.
Tell us what you want, Iskari.
The Arcanists fumble at Shaper relics. With Demaris, the Iskari will make them work. Shaper's energy will gather. The fort will feed metal, flesh, machines. Demaris will strip your forts.
Thank you.
We disperse. But the Lancer is too late.
The Scar may be down without Relic was ranting about.
We'll find it. Together.
Good. And good work. Meet me back up before. We'll figure out what to do next.
Jack's been a busy one. Shaper relics are playing havoc with his suit. I'll have to add more shielding.